Here's a quick history of Mary Queen of Scots. Born 1542, her father, King of Scotland, James V, has just finished a war. Dies of a nervous breakdown. Or possibly from drinking contaminated water. Change your water filters, people. Mary is 6 days old. The only legitimate offspring of the king. Scotland has a baby for a queen. 5-year-old Mary is engaged to 4-year-old Francis, the French prince. A powerful alliance is forged between France and Scotland.